Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. We all know that to organize all these files manually, it's so boring and time-taking task. That's why, in this video we are going to write a Python script that automatically organizes all these files. Let's start. First of all, we need to import the required modules. So, import OS and Shutil module. These are inbuilt modules, so don't need to install them. And you need to create a variable called path, which takes the input of the directory path that you want to organize. And then create a variable called files, which consists of a list of files. Now write a for loop condition. Using for loop, we traverse through every file from files. Then we split the file name and extension of the file. We only need an extension name, so we remove the dot from the extension through slicing. And then we need to write if statement. If the extension directory already exists, then we move the file to that directory. In else statement, we make a new directory and then we move the file into it. Let's run this program. It's successfully executed. We can see that files are correctly organized. That's all about this video. If you like this video, give a like and subscribe to my channel for more such videos.